75 more miles to go. It's kind of dry out here.